know the problem of spam in our inboxes, but now is getting silly, according to spam filtering firm Barracuda. Real-time data from its 50,000 customers shows its service is now sending more than 90% of emails straight to the junk folder. That compares to just 5% back in 2001.